everybody, I'm Yamaha Pro Fisherman Mike Iaconelli, and I'm here today to talk to you about catch and release. I'm definitely not advocating that you can't keep some fish to eat, but while you're fishing, if you don't need that fish to eat, let it go. Catch and release is a big method to help ensure there will be fish for future generations to catch.